Yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, man, they say Bourbon Street just three blocks away.
And this is kid-friendly, so the kids can watch this from beginning all the way to the end. And the best part about these DVDs, if you get one, we do autograph them at the end of the show. Now, we're going to let you know how to get it, but the music is going to come on. We're going to get everybody to help us out and clap to the beat, and that's going to start it. So if you're ready, say yeah!
Yeah!
And don't forget to check out that DVD. It's like a mini movie, ladies and gentlemen. The kids are going to love it, plus it's educational. Y'all get ready and check this out. Hey, yo, man, let the music play. Let's show them what we're working with. Check it out. Hey, the show is
started. Give us something to dance to.
Now, everybody clap your hands to the beat. Now, everybody clap your hands. One, two, three, now y'all check out CeeLo's. He's gonna show y'all the windmill. Check him out, y'all. Here we go.
CeeLo's. Country's up next. Off the pole. One on the other side. Yo, man, you lost your hat, man. Now I want you to bring it back this way.
Now Wildstyle's gonna show y'all the helicopter spin. Now everybody say faster! Check them out, y'all. Check them out, y'all. Hey! Check them out, check them out, check them out. Y'all make some noise for the Wildstyle. Now page one is coming from the side. Y'all check them out. Page one, y'all. Y'all go with all that chocolate in your vernacular, huh? And you know what they say, once you go black, your credit go bad. Especially with him, he got sharp credit. Now before we continue, we can't have it blocked up like this. You guys need to help us out and come in and get a seat or keep it moving. On a count of three, y'all tell him to sit down. One, two, three. That's right, you gotta come in and grab a seat if you wanna check us out. If you do not wanna check us out, get the hell up out of here. We are not going to jail for nobody. Because you know it takes black people at least 3 months to get out on a misdemeanor. That's right, come on in. That's right, walk, follow her in the street, man. Follow her, just follow her into the traffic. Soon gonna get hit first. That's right, come on in, you guys, come on in. Come on in. Showtime, over here. You don't have to look in the street to walk in it, just walk. He was gonna do it anyway.
It's like, no, I'm gonna walk in the street. I'd rather be in the street. I'm gonna risk my life with a truck
than to walk next to those black guys. All right, man, let's show them what's going on. All right, we're gonna continue the show. Y'all make some noise. Let's get back into it, y'all. All right, check it out. Put your hands up in the air. Everybody, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air.
Put your hands up in the air.
There we go.
Put your hands up in the air.
Here we go. Here we go. Check it out. Check it out. Mr. Wildstyle is going to show y'all some incredible balance on the head. This is called the head spin. All of this plus more is on the DVD. Y'all check them out, y'all. No hands. And going, and going, and going, 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 going. Gone, yeah. All make some noise for CeeLo's.
Now everybody clap to the beat, y'all. Now everybody clap to the beat, y'all. Now everybody clap to the beat, y'all. Here we go, page one in Little Country. They gonna show y'all something we did on America's Got Talent. Bring it down. Man, get some adult females for this part, man. Okay, we need one adult male that's sober. One. Which one?
Oh yeah! Come on out here, man. I'm drinking water.
That's right. He said, "I'm sober. I'm drinking water with vodka in it." Okay, ladies and gentlemen, for this part of the show, one of us is going to attempt to flip over all these people.
I don't think y'all understand the significance of this part of the show.
We are gonna risk these people's lives
for your sick amusement, yeah! They're all gonna die, they're all gonna die.
That's right. We will flip over these people, but there's something we need to let y'all know first.
Tell them, man.
That is that we do take all donations. That's why we have two boxes here.
Yeah.
And two boxes there.
Yeah. And every $5 or $10 you care to donate to one of these empty boxes, it will help keep us out of two places, the pole house
and your house.
So if you have a five
or ten,
a five
or ten
to give us, hold it up high.
Hey, what in the world?
See, they don't know, if they don't pay us, we gonna kill all of y'all. Right in front of that church. Hallelujah. Hello. Hello.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, the city does not pay us to do this.
That's right, y'all.
So if you have a five or a ten, a five or a ten to give us, hold it up high.
Oh, wait, hold on. If you want these people to live, show us some love, because we'll kill them. We don't really know none of them.
Hey, man. Hey.
What you see, man?
$10 from the rich white lady.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, what else you see, man?
Hold up. $5 from a lady that want to take me home.
Hey, yo, man, get the money from the black kids before they change their mind. Hey, what's that, man? Hold up. Oh, that's two of them? Hey, man, check it, man. You don't know them. Check it, man. Check it. Check it.
From the rich white lady and the kid that's doing reverse child support.
All right, now everybody, just keep your money out where we can see it. You don't have to get up. You don't have to come down to us. We're going to take these four boxes, come into the audience, pass them to each and every one of you, just like in church. Now everybody, like that young man and that young lady, everybody with a $20 donation, you get a DVD of the show. Y'all make noise for the DVD, ladies and gentlemen. Kids, I'm telling you, this is so good that if your parents don't give you any money to get a DVD, it's because they don't love you. And I'm your real father. Just kidding, y'all. When we come around, if you want to get a DVD, let it be known. If you want to drop something in a box, we do take all donations, ladies and gentlemen, especially if you want these people to live. We're going to attempt to flip over them, and we autograph these at the end of the show. We're coming around, y'all. Here we go. Check it out.